hole number 7, Expert Division final round. Here we want the wind to be between 7 and 8 miles per hour, but here I had the keen wind with the Kingmaker, so I choose to take a wind 5 power 3 ball, and the adjustment is plus 25% at power 1 ball settings. We go with 3.6 backspin, and we want to be at the bottom of the plus 7 yard mark and the ball guide through the hole. So 3.6 backspin. At the bottom of plus 7 yard mark with a little bit of the yellow ring coming out of the fairway. Now it's coming a lot, just like this. Adjust plus 25% power 1 ball settings. Have to pull straight, because if you pull a little bit 11:59 here, you will miss the rough probably. We hit the rough and we just miss on the left. Just miss on the left. Anyway, if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.